6 o'clock. We are live here to look at some of the local ceremonies honoring the victims of the September 11th attacks.
A local family says their new BMW suddenly caught fire while the car was parked. What happened?
Local emergency personnel on their way right now as we speak to the East Coast to help out ahead of Hurricane Florence. We'll tell you where they're headed and what they're taking. That's coming up next.
Looking for a vehicle with superior performance and reliability? Your time could not be better. Toyota's 2018 Camry is on. Right now, you can lease a new 2018 Camry for only $249. Or you can choose $1,000 cash back on a new Camry or Camry Hybrid. For quick clearance countdown savings, see your Toyota dealer. We make it easy. Toyota, let's go places.
Or when you can say yes to both, sure. But when you find that brand at that price, are you kidding me? That's yes for less. And that's what Ross always has in store. It feels even better when you find it for less at Ross. Yes for less.
Millionaire celebrating $100 million in winnings. It all starts this week on Millionaire.
Today at 1 on ABC7. Follow ABC7 LA on Instagram and join our circle of eyewitnesses.
Now at 6 a.m. heading east, local firefighters and rescue crews packing up and traveling to the East Coast to help with Hurricane Florence. You're live.
And it's a lot of look into this morning. Ground Zero ceremonies underway right now, honoring the victims of the September 11th attacks on this 17th anniversary.
Plus, comfortable weather this Tuesday morning. It is another warm-up heading our way.
Live from ABC 7, this is Eyewitness News.
Good morning at 6 o'clock, September 11th, I'm Lisa Sykes.
And I'm Philip Waller, Randy Dick here, so to Kenny Evans, she's in for Lisa Lopez this morning.
Hey, good morning, guys. Ready for even milder conditions. Well, yesterday we were right at average for downtown LA, right where we should be anyways. This is how things are looking over LAX right now, 68 degrees with about 7 miles an hour coming in out of the southeast humidity.